This next question comes from the Footprint Layers video on Altium Academy, and this question comes from Key Samuel. Key writes, "Thank you, I am having a different requirement. I have to make a PCB footprint of a patch antenna with slots and an internal coupler, which are spanning in different copper layers, specifically a total of 3 copper layers. How can I create a PCB footprint for such a component? Kindly provide a solution to this requirement." Now, I'm not aware of any PCB design software that allows you to create a footprint with copper in 3 layers. One of the big reasons for that is, of course, some PCBs will only have 2 layers, so what would you do with the 3rd layer in that footprint? I think one solution to this problem is that you could use 2 of the PCB layers and fill them with the copper that you need, and then you could have a 3rd layer that's a mechanical layer, and that mechanical layer could basically give you all of the information that you need to define copper in one of the additional layers in your PCB layout. You could then basically just copy that mechanical information into one of your copper layers, and there's your 3rd layer for your PCB footprint. Now, there is another way that you could do this in Altium Designer without having to mix copper layers and mechanical layers in a PCB footprint, and that would be to use the design reuse feature in Altium Designer. Altium Designer allows you to define schematic and PCB layout sections that can be reused across designs, and you could do that with this patch antenna footprint that's being referenced in this question. Make sure to check out the video link in the description to learn more about that feature in Altium Designer.